Hello, today we're gonna go over bent over rows. So we have Tucker here, he'll take his dumbbells, he'll take a nice bend in his knees and then slant over at the hips. So he's in a good position. From here, he'll bend up his elbows that they stay close to his body to come up where his elbows are at his torso height. From there, he's only using strength, no momentum, to continue his reps. And exhaling on the way up, inhale on the way down. And that's bent over rows.